I'm gonna fucking Florida, dude. Holy fucking shit. How did they get every crazy motherfucker in Florida in one fucking place tonight? Turn the fucking lights up. Let me see my fucking people out there, goddammit. How the fuck you doing out there, you crazy motherfuckers? It has been a minute, but goddammit, we're back, and I want to welcome you to the best motherfucking Rose Show. Have you had a good fucking time with all of our friends today? And it's beautiful. That's exactly what I want to hear. But now, you're fucking mine, Florida. Do you understand what I'm fucking saying to you? Oh, wow. very, very, very long fucking time. And you have always fucking been there for us. And I promise you this, as long as you're here for us, we will always be here for you, goddammit. I fucking promise you that. Now right now, we got something for the old school Slipknot fans. A little fucking harder to get into it for the old school fucking Slipknot fans, but goddammit, we got the heart. You fucking feel me out there, my friend? Boys, for the alien himself, give it up for Mr. fucking Wilson back there on the fucking turntable.
Thank you.
Let me see my fucking people, goddammit. How you motherfuckers doing in the back? How you doing back there? How you doing over here? How you doing over here? How you doing in the middle? How you doing up fucking front, you crazy motherfucker? It's just a little fucking dark. You know that dark place I'm fucking talking about? Well, right now, we would like to take you to Slipknot's dark place. Would you like to go to fucking Slipknot's dark place with us, man? Follow me. be remiss if I didn't fucking say something about them and get you guys to make some fucking noise for them. I want you to make some noise for all of the fucking bands that have come out here and thrown the fuck down. I want you to make some noise for our family in Code Orange, motherfuckers. I want you to make some fucking noise for our family in FEMA 333, motherfuckers. And we go way back with these guys. I want you to make some noise for our family in Killswitch fucking Engage. Now, speaking of going back, as I said, we've been coming here a long time. About 22 years, we've been coming to this motherfucker to see you crazy bitches. Going all the way back to the very first Slipknot album. I felt the other eyes of you. Deep down, first dawn of me. I want the power you can see. This time I shall always have me.
Yeah.
Once again, thank you so fucking much for coming out here and fucking kicking a lot of fucking ass with us tonight. I said it before, I'll say it again. We will come back and fucking do this again, you crazy fuckers. I promise you that. It has been a crazy couple years. I don't think anybody can fucking debate that. But here's the thing I want you all to remember. The only way we get through this is together as a fucking family. You fucking understand me on that? There are voices flying over the top of our fucking heads in a place that does not exist, trying to pull us apart and keep us from being the fucking best people that we fucking can be. Because I look out here and I see a family where it doesn't matter what color your skin is, what fucking language you speak, who you love, what you believe, where you come from, I would die for you motherfuckers! And I know you would fucking die for me. So together, we will look these motherfuckers in the eyes and say, I got three fucking words for you, motherfucker. All out lie!
Stop! Turn these fucking lights up! Turn them all up!
get all the crazy motherfuckers in Tampa out here. You feel good out there? I got a couple of fucking very simple questions. How many people here have seen Slipknot before? How many people here, this is your very first Slipknot concert? I don't buy it. Y'all are too fucking crazy for that shit, goddammit. I don't buy it. One more time, is this your first fucking show? Well, let me tell you something. Whether you have been with us for the last 22 fucking years, or you just catching up with us for the last 22 fucking minutes, I think you crazy motherfuckers know what time it is out there, don't you, Tim? We're gonna take this shit all the way back to Ybor City. I need to see every crazy motherfucker here, front, back, side to side, do just what the lifers are doing right there. I want to see you all. Get down on the fucking ground right now. Holy fuck. That's what the fuck I'm talking about out there, you crazy sons of bitches! Now, when I say,
shut the fuck up!
What are you gonna do?
Shut the fuck up!
But not yet. Not yet. Not until I say, jump the fuck up. Not until I say, jump the fuck up. Is that clear, you crazy motherfucker? Then on my signal, unleash hell. JPEG, let's take these motherfuckers home, man. That time I sip this wicked straight, cause I'm getting no feeling that I'm making me Yahweh. Sick of my vision, but I don't get fit. Where you gonna be in 22 years? Gonna go in all the food. How to find a dish, you're never really gonna get it. Gonna make sick. You got this one day, cause I'm a dude. Hey, I'm sick of me, jump. We fucking love you. Good night.
Yeah.
can't fucking hear you, make some fucking noise!
I'm a doer, don't tell me to build. Now you're bitching, it's my turn.
more time, thank you so fucking much for spending this fucking evening with us tonight. One more time before we go, make some fucking noise for Code Orange. Make some fucking noise for FEMA 333. Make some fucking noise for Killswitch fucking Engage. Then get your middle fucking fingers in the fucking air. This song is called Side by Side. I can't hear you, make some noise! Let's go!